everything so I could give it some closure. Way before the Grammys, Billboard charts, and I was riding around the local. Let's talk about how we done came up and they tried to fold us. Roddy really anti, took it personal, what the f*** was I supposed to do? I've been going through child support, a good daddy I vouched for it. She just want a new mouth for around, fell out with some of my homies, having too much pride.
Who made this?
And they couldn't even say on TV!
That thing's too good.
Yo, it's f***ing great. It's not that spicy either. Like, just for like that split second.
This is fire. Y'all asked for the day in the life, so that's what we bringing to y'all. Today we are out here at Hayward Field. They got one more day today to compete, the ladies do. But I'm just collecting some more content to cook up, bringing y'all with me, of course. This honestly don't feel real. That's why I be saying chase your dreams, because last year I went to wrestling nationals and that was an amazing time. So a year later and some change to come back and do it for track, and like I said earlier, track heaven. This is like the track mecca of the world for real. I'm just blessed. So yeah, we're gonna keep the day in the life going. Just wanted to check in with y'all real quick. Tell them where we're at.
We are in beautiful Hayward Field. It's amazing out here. The weather is great. I like it. It's not hot, not too cold.
It's beautiful out here. This is like track heaven. It's literally like the mecca of track.
Paradise on earth.
Paradise on earth, for sure.
Advice for the day is enjoy every moment that you're out here because it's beautiful. It's amazing.
Don't let the moment pass you by. I'm like trying to like soak it in. Cause like, before you know it, we're gonna be gone. We're gonna be back in Miami. So like, just enjoy it. Go out there and compete. I'm gonna just go out there and record, have fun.
Have fun. That's all that matters.
That's all life's about. Do your best. Have fun. Told y'all I'd bring y'all the day in the life. I don't know. Maybe I'll turn this into a quick YouTube video. Dog. I would say like I'm surprised I'm here, which I am. But damn, did I put some work in to be here. I think one thing I was telling myself too is like, you gotta be careful how you talk to yourself, in a good way and a bad way. Like, I used to really wish for this. I used to really pray for this, to be at events like this, to be able to take my talents with my camera this far. But it all started with my mindset. Like, way back when I started, it's like, yeah, I was doing it as a hobby. I was just creating just to create. But like, when I really decided, like, yo, this is what I'm gonna do with my life, like, that's when it all changed for me. So just a reminder to talk to yourself in a light, in a way that is gonna bring you positive things. Last week it was pretty hard for me because I was like so overwhelmed with so much work I had. But it's like, I think I've seen a quote as like, you can't complain about like too much food on your table, because like the goal is to eat, right? But all that to say, all that stuff you be feeling like, especially chasing your dreams, like that consistency, that discipline you need, like just keep going, because when you make it to places like this, and this is just in my case specifically, but when you make it to places like this, it all makes it worth it. Like, yeah, all those long nights editing, all those hours spent, you know, grinding, is just like, this is what it's worth. So yeah, I think another thing like I wanted to touch on too, like the way you talk to yourself is just like about manifesting things, right? So like, saying you're gonna do something, saying you're gonna be somewhere, you're gonna be someone, like it kind of plants that seed. So last year I went to the wrestling national championship with Cornell. They placed third overall. That was a great experience. I got to see people win individual national championships, and I got to document the whole thing. And I made a documentary. So I'm planning to do the same thing with FIU, but more about speaking into the future, speaking things to light. Like this time next year, I want to, I really want to, I guess, set the bar for where I want to be next. And that's the college national football playoffs. So that's the next goal for me. But we'll see how far I get with that. You tired as hell, huh? It's worth it though. The view is crazy.
Yeah, the view is crazy.
Will you sprint?
Yeah.
The one?
I did 1, 2, 4.
Okay. I was just chopping it up with a Tennessee sprinter. She had came up here to just soak in the view. Is chopping up for life. Good few minutes. DeJour Miles. Shout out to you. I hope, you know, good luck at your race this weekend. But yeah, bro, this view is just insane. All right. I'm going to go down. I got a meeting at 11:45 just to go over, like, the photo and video rules this weekend. But, yeah, we out. Cut the vlog short. There'll be another part to this. I got some work I need to do. Yeah, we'll get back to it.
Who made this?
Tom TV, man.